Record number of crossings made in small boats by illegal migrants has tonight prompted a response from the Home Secretary, Priti Patel. She's just announced that she and her French opposite number have agreed to a doubling in the number of French police patrols to stop boats setting off from northern French beaches. The French have agreed to expand an area of coastline that will be more intensively patrolled and the use of more aerial surveillance. There you see our political correspondent Tom Harwood, who's in Westminster. Tell us more, Tom.
Yes, that's right. The Home Secretary has committed today to spend an extra £60 million to ensure that there's more patrols across the French coastline. Of course, this time last year, or at least last year, the government committed around £23 million to expand the number, to double the number of patrols from French police across the coastline. The announcement today, the agreement today, whilst expanding further upon that, admits that all that did last year was to push those migrant crossings further north, to travel across further distances, more treacherous distances. So there'll be many people who are asking in the response to this particular announcement today, well, isn't this just a repeat of what happened last year, sending more money, seeing more French police officers funded by more British taxpayers? This is obviously in conglomeration with the new Borders Bill, which is going through Parliament right now, which will make it illegal for people to cross into the UK without being accepted here first, and allow people to be processed overseas before they can come into the country. But this, of course, is an agreement between the British and French government. And what is always necessary in these issues where people are travelling from one country to another country is agreement between the French Interior Minister and the UK Home Secretary.
And Tom, just when it comes to the Borders Bill, we know there are some tough measures contained within it, the idea of people potentially facing up to 4 years in prison for illegally crossing the Channel. Is there widespread parliamentary support for it? Is it essentially a rubber stamping parliamentary exercise, or are we expecting dissent?
We've already seen enormous dissent from the Labour Party, who see this as an inhumane bill, as a bill that criminalises people who are trying to make a better life over here in the UK. But ultimately, the Conservative Party seems pretty united on this. And of course, the government has a majority of 80 seats. This kind of bill and the measures within it are exactly what new Red Wall Tory MPs feel like they were elected to implement. Of course, it cracks down on criminal gangs, and it makes sure that processing may actually start rather than being done in this country, but in other countries before people come here. So whilst there is a lot of noise from representational groups that represent migrants and also the Labour Party, ultimately the Conservative Party, I think, very clearly has the numbers to get this through.
Tom, thanks very much indeed. Tom Harwood there in Westminster.